I respect the inherent dignity and worth of every person.